Shalom again, everybody. So, what may I say? You don't know, Officer Kayad one out of ISUPK Jamaica. You get me? So, a little update on the story with Keelan and the five ladies or women. Some people would say are ladies them because of them action. You understand? So, the five women them were attacked and hospitalized young Keelan Dowdy. You get to me, I say? So, them five women they in a custody. And previously, we did think of six, but one of the women them come clear her name, you know what I mean? Because some unscrupulous person put her picture out in a social media, you know what I mean? Without checking the facts, you know what I mean? So, yeah, so a five, and they are being arrested and charged, you know what I mean? So, me have a read a little Observer article upon the situation, so you can know what really go down. And this is today. As a matter of fact, just a while ago, you get what me I say? Five women charged for attack on 17-year-old girl. You get me I say? That are the heading for the article. So it has said, the police are reporting that five women have been arrested and charged with the attack of a 17-year-old girl along Barbican Road, Kingston 8 on Saturday, November 9th. Charged with wounding with intent and unlawful wounding our 28-year-old Shakeema McLead, otherwise called Keema, 33-year-old Nadine Aldridge, 45-year-old Yoland Vassell, 22-year-old Timone Williams, otherwise called Rusty, and 26-year-old Casiann Lewis, otherwise called Chrissy. All of a Barbican Road, Kingston 8. You understand? So this no look too good from Barbican Road right now, you see? The police said reports are that about 11:30 p.m. the injured teen and McLead, that a Keema, had an argument which developed into a brawl when Aldridge, Vassell, Williams and Lewis joined in. So them gang up on her, you see? The police said the complainant was beaten until she was unconscious. She was taken to hospital where she was admitted in serious condition. All five women are scheduled to appear before the Kingston and St. Andrew Parish Court on Wednesday, December 2nd. So, you know what I mean? This is a lose-lose situation because right now we have a young girl who, you know what I mean, she in a coma, she don't know herself, she brain dead, you understand? And you have five women now where they in a prison, or have a guard prison, because of this. And if she dead, the charge are going to increase. So, you know what I mean? It's not a good look, you know what I mean? This is a bad reflection of how we treat each other. You get what me I say? So, we need to cut this thing out, this, you know what I mean? Lack of sisterhood and lack of brotherhood where we are demonstrate against each other, you know what I mean? So, just a little update upon this situation. So, wanna remember to like, comment, you know what I mean? Tell me what you think. Tell me if I justice this. Tell me if them should I get, you know what I mean? Well, them can't get more yet because the trial of the 2nd of December. But tell me what you think a real justice for that situation. Yeah? And tell me how you think this could have been prevented if them would have just show a little more sisterhood towards each other. You get what me I say? Yeah, man. So, my name is Officer Kayad One out of ISUPK. So, you go to ISUPK.com, you know what I mean? And you go to a YouTube channel and thing. Make sure you subscribe to this channel also and check we out on Facebook as well. So, you don't know a thing going on, you know what I mean? We want to treat with each other a little bit better. You get what me I say? I just saw the thing go still, is it? You want to big up on yourself. Shalom.